Montez Ford in all types of jeopardy, being joined by Priest in a very precarious position for both men. Will Priest end it here?
Both superstars will be part of the Elimination Chamber match on Saturday night in Montreal.
Fantastic counter by Ford, much to the chagrin of Dominic Mysterio and Balor looking on. Montez showing signs of life. Angelo Dawkins ready to join the fight.
Montez now up on his feet. Tag made. In comes Finn Balor now on the other end. Dawkins flattens Balor. Not once, but twice.
Each and every week, Angelo Dawkins gets a little bit faster, hits a little bit harder, a little bit more aggressive. And Priest just launched into our desk, flying back elbow by Dawkins.
Dawkins now kicked to the midsection.
Silencer on Balor.
He is rolling here, Angelo Dawkins. Nobody home for Dawkins.
Yeah, but Dawkins, I think, able to put on the brakes just enough for Montez to make the tag. Fantastic double team.
Montez now cover for the victory over Finn Balor, and in the way is Damian Priest.
Priest keeps this one alive just in time, and a look of concern washing over the face of Brooklyn's most wanted man.
Tight. All this playing out just 5 days before Saturday night's Elimination Chamber. Montez Ford and Damian Priest in the Elimination Chamber match, and look at Montez! Oh my goodness!
Mega blockbuster, that's gotta
Dawkins
do it!
Dawkins pucks the leg now for the victory for the Prophets, and a kick out by Balor.
Unbelievable, how did Finn survive that? Dawkins even feeling a bit of disbelief in his own right. Look at this again, that is tremendous height achieved by Montez Ford. Tremendous impact suffered by Balor. But this one rolls on. There goes Priest to the outside.
Montez now has ideas at pace. Take it down, Damian Priest.
Look out, Dawkins. Oh, no. This is jeopardizing Dominic's Valentine's plans.
Balor now. Oh, sling blade on Dawkins. Drop kicks him into the corner.
Angelo Dawkins in the drop zone, a place he'd rather not be.
Finn Balor, coup de grace. Hooks the leg. Balor for the Judgment Day.
Here are your winners. The Judgment Day.
Despite the Street Profits' best efforts to spoil the Judgment Day's momentum,